Hello, and today I'm going to talk about a streaming website called Be.Live. Be.Live is the live streaming website that lets you stream on your Facebook, YouTube, and other platforms. So it's easy to use, and you also can try it for free. The website is here. Simply go to Be.Live. Okay, so this is the Be.Live website, and let's look at the pricing. In here you got three different plan. The standard plan is 24.99 per month. Okay, this is the pro version, and the basic. Today I'm going to use the basic free version. So the basic version has some limitation, like can having 3 live stream per month. Okay, you can only have 5 access for overlay and theme, and 2 selected blending color, and up to 2 people on screen. Below is the comparison between basic, standard, and pro. You can look at it. Okay. So right now we need to create a new account by clicking sign up. And then here you can select to connect with Facebook, or you can also connect with your Google account. Okay, for me it's Facebook. Okay, after you sign in with your Facebook account or your Google account, okay, you will get to this page. This is the studio page, so you can edit your live stream in here. Okay, so we can upload a video. Okay, you can upload your own video, and right now we can set destination. Okay, you can choose out where you want to live stream, on your Facebook or on your YouTube. Okay, for me it's Facebook. Okay, you can live stream to your own page or group, okay, and also your own timeline. Okay, you can type in your stream title, your description. Okay, so save it. Okay, successful save. So right now Be.Live is already linked to your Facebook already, so Be.Live can help you open live in your Facebook. So on the right side here, in here is the comment section. So the other user who watch your stream that comment on the Facebook will also show up in here. Okay, in here in the left side you can open your webcam or your camera, okay, to start your live stream. You can also share your own screen in here. Click here, screen, so you can share your screen now. Okay, so you also can add some picture. This. Okay, you can also click here, show in stream, so the video will show in the stream. You can click play like this, and the image also. Okay, Okay, we can stop it. You can fast forward. Okay, if you have multiple video or picture you want to show, you can choose different layout in the below. This, okay. Also like this, okay. You can hide. Okay, in the text on the screen, you can add title. You can show it in here below. See? Okay. You can add color. Below. Okay. In agenda, you can create new agenda. Okay. Add. You can add the title. You can click start. And then he will show it below. Okay, we also can hide it. Hide item. Okay. Right. You also can change your appearance in here. You see the background, classic and modern. Okay. The logo. You also can add overlay. Okay. And the background. Okay. You can click apply. Yeah, he will apply to the stream. Overlay, you can click apply. Okay. So if you want to invite a guest, you can click here and copy this link and send to your guest to invite them to your live stream. So in the below, you can see the in stream and the staging. So in stream is already in stream, so the staging is behind the scene, so just to stand by. Okay, finally, if you already set up your live stream, you can click here to start your live stream. So Be.Live is the easy tool to let you live stream on your Facebook and YouTube. So I will put the link in the description below. So that's it. Thank you.